I am not feeling it today. Threw up this morning for, I don't know why. I drank some tea and it was just like, didn't have any pre-workout, but dude, let's kill it, man. I'm gonna do back today. Just back. Back's a big muscle, huge. It's gigantic. We're gonna kill it today.
Thank you. had this morning. Holy smokes. Today. Not feeling it. I can't be a pussy.
Hey, get up there.
I ain't no pussy.
After action report. Oh man, let's see how we did today. Oh. All right. We did arms. We did back. Oh. Need to work on flexing. I don't know how to really flex. Like traps? No idea. Back started hurting today, wasn't too bad. Ankle was giving me a little trouble, so I pulled out the bench. It's kind of like, helps me out a little bit. Didn't bring my belt in, that would've helped. Really not used to wearing that, you know, belt, except for on leg days, but I just need to get used to wearing it all the time, because I'm 90% disabled, and it's just, I need that extra support. But today, I hit it pretty good. Not bad for, I mean, I took pretty much a lot of the summer off, and since I started smoking weed, really, I haven't been working out as hard. I've been using weed as pre-workout for the past 3 years. Didn't have any pre-workout today. I used to drink coffee for pre-workout. I used to be, you know, on the pre-workout train. I tried them all, pre-gym, the C4, to Bucked Up, to Volk's Buck. Like, you know, I tried them all, man. Yeah, it's just a bunch of caffeine and artificial flavors, man, and sugar. Or if it's not sugar, it's fake sugar. But yeah, when I worked out before, you know, I'd go twice a day, but then I'd get like tendonitis in both my arms, and it was like a 3-hour long workout, which, you know, on like chest day,
You know, you got like 30 different workouts you can do for chest. And chest is like a super small muscle. Think about how many you can do with back. You know, so it's just like, you have to control it. As far as me, because I'm broken and my mind can go all day, but my body can't. So, you know, I had to try to balance it out. Went to the park. I haven't done abs in a while. So, man, that was tough. Really tough. But I want to get better at that. Muscle ups, I want to do a lot better. Could not do a one-arm pull-up today. I tried, and I was like, yeah, nope. yeah, one-arm pull-ups is like my strong suit. I've always wanted to do it. I never thought it was possible, and then I did it. And then it was just like muscle ups, and it's all scary until you do it, and you're like, that's not that hard. It's all about confidence, getting in there. You know, taking the camera to the gym, that was really, it was an eye-opener for me, you know? But it was like, dude, like, why not take the camera in the gym with me? It's going to justify the way I look and the way I act. You know, I act different. I look different. At least this justifies it, you know? yeah, not a bad day. Tomorrow's going to be better. Tomorrow's always better. It's always going to be a better day. Dude, I remember, man, when I used to walk around in my love handles just to feel warm. You know what I'm saying? And they jiggle, and it's just like, ah, ah. And my dad always said, like, where's born with it? Where's born with it? And it was like, no. And then I accepted the fact, and then when I quit drinking, I lost all this weight. So it was just like an eye-opener. I was like, holy smokes. Oh. Get ready. I don't know, watch Bump and Iron, and you know how they go like this when they do that pose? I don't know, to me that seems a little Nazi, you know? I like going like this. Then it's like you're touching the sky, you know? Beep. I don't know, that's just me.
I just want to keep real with you guys. Flipped up. I don't know, man, I was going to cook, and then for some reason I was like, you know what? I'm just going to smoke a little bit. And then I did. And then instantly, man, my back hurts. Like, yeah, my back hurt a little bit earlier, but, like, it actually hurts now. Okay, there's someone about to, like, there's someone in this building, bro. Just a second. Yeah, dude! How you like them apples? Okay, I'm going to finish this video.
Okay, back to what I was saying. My roommate's got an Xbox, so that means I can play Call of Duty. It's fun! I'm gonna play for a long time. Anyways, the point is, my back hurts as soon as I smoked. It's supposed to distract me or get rid of my pain. That's the reason why I'm smoking, and it literally brought me pain, so. Yeah, man. Just. Tomorrow's gonna be a better day. Tomorrow's gonna be a way better day. Today was already great. Yes, I slipped up, but it's okay. Tomorrow, I'm not, so.
Yeah. Yo, they should have just been like, it's your birthday. And just, that's it.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna edit this video, cook some food, and that I bought with the Minot money that I have. And yeah, I'll see you tomorrow.